The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
A man who's made it his mission to show the power of the Rhodes name.
The son of the dream who is set to become every competitor's worst nightmare in WWE.
He fights every night to make his family, make his father proud.
Well, I think they'll be even prouder after his match tonight.
The dead man has returned.
The entire WWE Universe is in absolute awe. What a moment.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
Sinners beware, your time has come. Enter the Reaper.
You could say daring to confront the Phenom is like digging your own grave.
The Undertaker will drag you through the depths of despair.
When you see the Undertaker, you're witnessing one of the most amazing spectacles in sports entertainment history.
Without question, Michael, a merciless force of destruction. When the Undertaker is around, no one is safe.
Defined dominance at WrestleMania year after year. One tombstone after the next. Fallen legends, fallen champions.
The quest for everlasting life in WWE goes through the dead man, if you dare.
This man may consider himself a star, but Cody intends on leaving him in the dust. It's extreme rules, folks.
Taker has him up.
Here we go. So, the Undertaker just ended this.
Shoulders down for the count.
defiant kick out, simply refusing to stay down.
I think The Undertaker might be happy about that kick out. He has dished out a beating, and it looks like it's not done.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent, and he wants him!
Rhodes!
The Undertaker in a bad way!
And into the count! Two! No, he beats the count!
Oh my goodness! The dead man lives on! He's still in this!
Rhodes hopes for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. He grabbed the ladder. This is either going to pay off or completely backfire.
Coming back in the ring.
There's the arm wringer,
followed by the leg drop.
Knew what was coming there. Roundhouse kick.
Impressive display of power.
It's not an embarrassing attack.
And rolls him off.
Oh! He's absorbed some damage already. Held in a perilous position.
Being sent out like yesterday's trash. Just goes to show you the level of animosity here tonight.
Uh-oh! Dark matter!
Caught with a DDT!
And an inverted atomic drop!
To the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Oh! He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. He has an answer for Rhodes.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark. Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Rhodes gets out of dodge.
And now I see some blood on the Undertaker's face.
Uh-oh! Dark matter!
Boom, dropped on the crown.
Something nefarious is beneath the ring.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
He gets back into the ring. Rhodes to the top.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Blast off. Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Picture perfect drop kick.
He connected right on the jaw.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a windup.
Undertaker.
He's going for the dragon sleeper. Plenty of inch submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in. And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him. Oh, a big uppercut.
Leg drop.
Devastating elbow.
Out outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
The American Nightmare.
Rhodes just turned the lights out.
Is it enough? The cover! Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Amazing kick out from The Undertaker. His resilience tonight is unreal.
Disbelief on the face of the American Nightmare. What's he going to have to do to put this away? And he kicks out of the pin in one.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all mass, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Shot to the face gets them out of that spot.
Absolutely spiked. DDT. Catches a punch.
Return fire from The Undertaker. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
The face has been planted.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
Enabled to counter. Taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
Yeah, every step forward for Cody Rhodes is being met with resistance. Boom!
And he slides him back to the mat.
So good.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Cody sizing him up, getting ready.
Rhodes looking to end this.
This one has to be over.
For the win! There's two! He still has some fight in him as he picks up the score.
Line to cut off the attack.
Gosh, what a match.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He must be asking himself if continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
But he's endeavored.
The American Nightmare trying to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads. Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
I always thought it was strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match showed.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody.
victory here tonight.
The dead man has just been buried. Undertaker lost, and I can't believe it.